David Niven cannot be with us tonight, but he has sent his fridge.